Here's a tent on a roof rack. We're going to take our piranha, point the cord down the tail, wrap it around, pull it through, create a loop, thread it through the eye, and then slip it over the fin. And that creates a anchor loop we can use right there. We're just going to slip that one right there, secure it over on the other side. On this side, we'll take our piranha, link it in, wrap it, and then anchor it on one of the bars, hook it, pull it as tight as we want, wrap it around the head, and lock it in.